Good morning, Washington Street friends. I'm happy to see you today. Today's a very special Sunday in our church life. It's Pentecost. And on Pentecost, the believers were waiting for something to happen after Jesus left the earth and went to live with God. And something very special happened. The Holy Spirit came. And the Holy Spirit was very powerful that day. The believers started speaking in other languages, and there were little tongues of fire sitting on their shoulders, and there was a lot of wind. And all the people that were watching the believers were amazed, and many people began to believe in Jesus that day. And that was the start of the church. It was the birthday of our church. And I want to tell you a little bit about the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is something in the Greek form of Holy Spirit is called Paraclete. And that means something that comes alongside and helps us. So I like to think of the Holy Spirit as something that comes along and helps us. So when we believe, the Holy Spirit becomes a very active part of our life, and it gives us power to be kind, and it gives us power to love, and it gives us power to tell other people about God's love. And I want to tell you one other thing about the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit gives us understanding about God's nature and helps us understand when we read the Bible. So I like to think of the Holy Spirit whispering to me when I try to understand things about God. And I'm gonna read you a very short story right now called God Whispers to Me. And it's a story about God's love, because God loved us so much, He sent the Holy Spirit to be with us always. I love to laugh and shout and play, and sometimes Mother says to me, "My, but you are loud today." But I love to listen too. I love to listen to the whisper of the leaves in the trees, to whispers in the grass from tiny winds that pass. Do you think maybe God is whispering? Because the Holy Spirit is with this little child. I love the whispered ripple of the brook on its way to the sea. It seems to have a special song just for me. I love the sleepy whisper of the birds as they say, "Good night, I'll see you with the morning light." God is whispering. The Holy Spirit is present with this child in nature. I love to go out in the dark to listen to the whispers of nighttime things, of owls and crickets and locust wings. And sometimes when I'm very still, I think I hear God whisper in my ear, "You are my child. I love you. I am near." So we can remember that the Holy Spirit, that Paraclete, comes alongside and helps us and loves us and gives us the ability to be kind and gives us the ability to love and gives us the ability to teach others about God's love. Let's bow our heads and close our eyes and bow and fold our hands. Dear God, please help us to listen to the quiet things in your world. Thank you for the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen.